tell us a bit about your business, first of all, and what prompted you to get an airplane and use it for business?
Well, our business, we do two or three important things for commercial real estate users. We do what's called tenant representation, where we help them secure the best lease or purchase deal. We do economic development for the same deals, and we do consulting for them on commercial real estate. Mm-hmm. We're based here in Long Island, New York, but we travel the country and we're networked, frankly, throughout the world.
Yeah.
So we've been using corporate aviation for over two decades. It started, probably 25 years ago. We were working with Allstate Insurance locally. We're doing very well with the local manager, and word started to spread through the grapevine of Allstate transaction managers. Hey, there's this great real estate outfit, and one thing led to another. And at that time, I had finished my private pilot's license and obtained my instrument rating. Mm-hmm. And I bought my first new plane, which was a Mooney Ovation.
A Mooney, yeah, I've flown a Mooney. It's a great airplane.
Great, great little hot rod four-seater plane. Uh-huh. And with that, we expanded our business from Long Island to six states, up and down New England and down through the mid-Atlantic of the U.S.
Uh-huh.
So that first plane more than paid for itself in transactions, and we were able to get to customers. You know, I remember we had one transaction, it was a rush because with Allstate, there was a storm that came through and they needed to get up. They called us on a Friday afternoon and they needed to get, you know, 10,000 feet by that next week, which is a Man of La Mancha type of deal.
Yeah.
Well, we flew down that day with our Mooney. We were looking at real estate sites Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. I think by Tuesday or Wednesday, we secured a temporary space for them. They needed for what they call a CAT center, catastrophe center, because the storm had swept through and they had to get a bunch of people in there to handle the insurance claims. Mm-hmm. We could never have done that transaction and many others like that without our own aviation. Mm-hmm. And when I say our own, the Mooney was our first plane. The HondaJet Elite that we now have is our third plane.
Mm-hmm.
We're not renting, we're not chartering, and we don't share. Those assets, and we look at aviation the way many sophisticated companies do. We look at it as a time machine and as an asset.